you know the story, the connection between Austin JJ Okocha and Victor Abor, who is now a commentator in a Spanish, I think, yeah, in a Spanish league. How many of you know the connection? This is life for you. That story is not a just told story. It's a fact because it has to go with confirming. They confirmed it. Victor Abor was supposed to be an international footballer whom they played together with Austin JJ Okocha, the famous Nigerian dribbler, our own version of Maradona. And they happened to go for a screening or a match that after that match, the game procedure was the person that scored the highest number of goals will be taken to Rangers Academy, which happened to be where JJ Okocha started from. But do you know that JJ Okocha was not supposed to be there, if not because of Victor Abor? Now, they happened to be playing a match in which the officials of Rangers were there, but they wanted the highest goal scorer so that they take that person to Rangers Academy. And now, Okocha scored one already. Victor Abor scored one. The last goal was supposed to be Victor Abor. This is what sacrifice can do. Victor Abor was in position to score. He had dribbled everybody, just remaining him and the goalpost to score. But checking himself, like, he looked at himself and looked at JJ Okocha. He saw that skills inside JJ, and he admitted and accepted inside him that Okocha going forward will do better than him. And he decided to pass the ball to Okocha, the only goal that will put you ahead. Okocha scored. The match ended 3-0. The match ended 3-0, and Okocha happened to be taken to Rangers Academy. And after that, Okocha was telling this story live. And after that, Okocha went to him and asked him, why did you do that? You have every opportunity to score. He said no. That he looked at it, he said that he looked at his own skills, the skills he possesses, and the one Okocha possessed. Inside him, he accepted that JJ would do better going forward. And that was why he sacrificed. And that was his end, the end of his career, because he never made it again through football. There was no hope again for him. That was all. Now Okocha went forward, and today Okocha is celebrated by almost everybody in the world. Thanks to who? To Victor Abor, who sacrificed. How many of you can do this for somebody? How many of us? And when Okocha shared the story, people thought it was just this story that we come up with. And they started going out to make a research. They investigated that story, and they found out, they later met this guy. They find this guy, Victor Abor. They said, this is what Okocha said. Is it true? Because we know that you're not working. But when they came to this guy's house, even then he was not working. He was living luxurious life. Like, look at his cars. Fleet of cars in his garage. Mansion. And they, Victor Abor, what are you doing? You're not working. According to your profile, you're not working. Nothing. But how come you got this fleet of cars plus a luxurious house? He said they should ask JJ Okocha. Thanks to JJ Okocha. It is all JJ Okocha's doing. And they now told him the story that brought them there. And he said it is true. So why did you have to do that? He checked himself. He said no, that he did that because of one thing. He, inside him, he had skin Okocha. He assessed him and assessed himself. And said, no, this guy will do better than me if he goes forward. He gave his life for Okocha. This is life. But some of you will intend to block. You block people from reaching their destination. This thing is just one thing everybody needs to learn. Our celebrities now, this is it. He gave his life for Okocha. And the Okocha later remembered, because even you two that they do good for. The problem is, would you remember? Will you remember? Yes, I remember. Would you remember? Will you remember that this man did this thing for you? Some of you just eat it with akara and forget him. You say, after all, nobody him be the first person with the dua. My brother, if somebody do something for you, remember to come and say thank you. Even Bible talks, even Jesus Christ, that when he said, go and show yourself to the kings. You know the story. Now, the people that remember to come back and say thank you, you saw how the blessings multiplied. How many of you will remember? How many of you will do? Sacrifice. You are all carried away by the things of what is happening. Boys of these days. That is why you see small boys in the streets, no help. Because most of the people who should have helped them are thinking of what the past ones have done. Let it go. Let it go, Nigerian musicians, celebrities, and cool. Let everything go. Let us start afresh. This story alone, if it doesn't break your heart, it is breaking my heart. Somebody gave his life for somebody. And today, he reaps the reward. Tell me, Fireboy will never speak without Olamide. Every day, Fireboy, because he knows how immense, how Olamide has been effective in his life. And tomorrow, Olamide will reap more than what he has sowed in Fireboy's life. It pain me, honor, former, honor, that Nigerian musicians, especially the East, small boys, will come on social media. Rap, oh. They will, hunger will chase them not to rap again. Hunger, and you have our own big bars. The next thing you will see, level up. Doings, you get a level. Doing, your doings, not be people will you help, brother. Not be your doings. Now people where you help. No be the money where you cash now. Go and ask, what's the call? Bob Marley. Go and ask Bob Marley. When they say, are you rich? Do you have any money? He says that one riches. Is that riches to him? Small boys, they use social media, they do all this. All of them are your Igbo brothers. So they rap. See that way come. Obele Mande doing. That boy do. I know they see him again. Bele, I say hunger, don't push him inside. Nobody. One again come from Ebonyi State. Even they call Fino. They call Fino name Tire. For where Fino answered, I'm no. Talent, full street. But Fino, they try, sha. At least he carry check. But he carry check, put for inside. Our own Igbo celebrities, I don't know what to know. Flavor na banya. No be to they do master. Flavor, you don't get grand, Flavor, God don't bless you, you don't wide. It go wide, you don't wide. Now you need to expand your comfort zone. Flavor. Your comfort zone, you need to expand them. Because you did so now. I know say you they bless people, I know. But make people sing with you, say. Without Flavor, I cannot be this. That is, you don't expand your territorial zone. Flavor na banya, because you don't suppose. Even them P Square them, he pay me say as una day famous for the whole world, Although shall not try to give that one me the chance. I don't know what will happen. That one been a queer. They give they try to give that one chance. You know, I don't know what will happen. They give the other one, the other girl, Morgan, Cynthia Morgan, that one, Don Morgan, they go. But you know, see, stop on to they carry all these boys, If when they do this thing for them, for all these boys, you see, so, now expansion, when they expand, Now, company be that, we know, say, this generation, they no go sing past two music. One, we don't blow. They blow their head. They don't strike. It is, oh boy, I don't blast. I don't blast like Gabriel Batistuta. They don't work. They won't go open their own record label. He plenty. Will they see the story? Oh, but I don't strike. You don't hammer like Lewandowski. We plenty. But still, one person out of 50, if he remember you, it will cover that 50. The 49 will not remember you. This guy today, if he believe, what if the team fail? Who ain't go blame nobody? But he did it, and he's reaping from it today. He is reaping from me today, and Okocha, as big as Okocha, famous as you know the story, the connection between Austin JJ Okocha and Victor Abor, who is now a commentator in a Spanish, in a Spanish league. How many of you know the connection? This is life for you. That story.